just fueled.
$392.67.
The sad thing is, that's gonna happen again today. Yay.